The term supercar was coined for the rarest automotive species, prestigious exotics built in limited production runs by manufacturers with legendary racing pedigrees. Their sole purpose was to realize the pinnacle of extreme speed. Now, they're about to be built into something even more ferocious, then piloted by drivers who understand that a car with this wild a potential can never be tamed, only respected.
The Indy Grand Prix circuit is almost entirely flat, so always keep your eyes focused far down the track, because passing opportunities will happen in some unexpected places.
Nice work out there. We finished P1.
Spa is in an area of Belgium that sees some of the highest annual precipitation in the country and is notorious for storms that just pop up out of nowhere.
more. Finish strong.
Nicely done. He won.
Silverstone was originally built as an RAF bomber station during World War II, before the empty airstrips were integrated into a race circuit to host the first modern Grand Prix race in 1950. Thank you.
is about a second.
Thank you.
got this.
Today. We finished P1.
Running counterclockwise here at Hakone is very fast through the first two sweeping turns with those sublime mountains around you. Keep your speed consistent hitting those inside apexes.
Good run out there. P1. Always brake in a straight line. If you're angled even slightly towards the turn, you could easily spin the second you touch your brakes.
One more. Finish strong.
Finished P1. Few tracks are more recognizable than Le Mans. With so many long straights, you'll be at full throttle around 85% of each lap.
great race. He won.